Hello everyone, I am Darshan Kandolkar and I come from the beautiful city called Goa. My mother tongue is Konkani and I have been contributing to Konkani Wikipedia for last 1 year. I started editing Wikipedia when I was a student and now I am a teacher. I teach in Father Agner Pillar College. Konkani Wikipedia started in 2007 but there were no active editors so it was stopped. But last year students of Goa University took this as a project and were now editing the Wikipedia articles. First there were only 90 articles and now the number has reached to 400 articles. My first article on Konkani Wikipedia was about Konkani drama, that is Konkani Natak, and my area of interest is about Konkani culture, Konkani dances, Konkani folklore, Konkani folk dances and everything that is related to Konkani and which separates us from other Wikipedians. I always wanted to do something for my mother tongue, that is Konkani, and I used to see many writers writing novels, journals, research articles. But no one was writing about Konkani on internet, so I always wanted to do that, and through this channel or through this Wikipedia I got an opportunity to bring Konkani on internet, and this information will be freely available to all the people who want to know about Konkani culture, Konkani tradition, Konkani literature and everything that is related to Konkani. Guys, pull up your socks and please realize the importance of Konkani Wikipedia. It's the best opportunity to bring our language on the internet, so let's all come and work together.